What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we have a 2017 Toyota Corolla and we're gonna program an additional key for this car. As you can see, this key doesn't work, but it's the right key for this car. It's already cut, so as you can see, this is the original one. And today we're gonna be using the Autel EM608, and for this we're gonna select our car manually. We're gonna select USA, and we're gonna select Camry, and it's gonna be 2012 2018. We have a plate key, it's not a smart key, so for this we're gonna open the switch with the original key. We're gonna press OK, and now we're gonna hit control unit and we're gonna learn the immobilizer first. So for this we click learn key. Okay, you must have a master key before you clear or out keys. So we have a master key, and now we press OK. Insert the master key and turn the ignition on. It's already on, so we press OK. Remove the key. The system is in learn mode. We remove the key, and now we put the key, but without opening the switch. So we just can insert the key like that. And as you can see, the light went off. It's gonna go off in a little bit. So remove the key, insert the key to learn, and keep the ignition off. So we press OK. Wait until the lamp goes out. So this lamp should go out in a little bit, and once that's done, then the key will be learned. So we're just gonna wait about 30 seconds and the light should go out. So as you can see, the light is out. It took about 30 seconds to go out. So right now we're gonna remove the key, and we should have the immobilizer, the chip, already programmed into the key. So just gonna open the switch, and we see the light, it's off, so it should turn on. All right, so that part is done, turns on, so it's successful programming for the chip. So now we're gonna program the portion of the remote system. You can do the manual settings, the procedure. I'll leave the link in the description to do the manual onboard programming for the remote only. But for this, I'm gonna use the scanner to do it quicker. We're gonna press remote learning. It says turn ignition on and open driver door. Okay, we're gonna open the driver door, and we're gonna open the switch with the other key. We press OK, and I should see a message. Okay, within 30 seconds, we're gonna press lock and unlock, and then we're gonna press lock at the end. Okay, so it says here, when the function is successful, the system will be. Okay, so we have the door open, press OK. Okay, so I heard the beep, so the key is already programmed. So press OK, learn successful. Now we're gonna test the key, and the key is programmed. So both keys are programmed now, and this car is ready to go. Alright guys, so this is how you program a new key for a 2017 Toyota Camry. It's almost pretty much the same procedure if you lost all the keys, but the scanner gives you a guide if you lost all of them. So if you lost all the keys, this scanner can program also all keys lost. But yeah, this is how you program new keys for a 2017 Toyota Camry. Thank you guys for watching, subscribe and like, and I'll see you next time. Bye.